They have strong kinship, and they're called, referred to as, referred sometimes to themselves as our mob, our group, our family. And Australia was invaded by the British. The Aboriginal people were here, and they looked after the land. And so a group of people came into Australia with guns and cannons against a group of people that had basically spears and boomerangs, and they couldn't really stand up to the guns and the cannons and that kind of thing.